most pleasant evening. It has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. A venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
Just joining us, we are already on the way.
It's gone for a throw-in. Forlan, Kavlak, and he's cut it out. Plays it out to the wing. Defenders on the back foot.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Off the ball, sticks in a foot to win it back.
Saka,
he's through. Going for goal! They score!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. And out to safety. He's picked it out.
Marcelo.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Time to deliver. Well positioned to make that interception. To get it forward quickly. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
And helps available out wide. Tries to get it clear. And it's been taken straight back. Out on the left now. Little doubt, that is a foul.
we sit forward, cuts it out. Now the counter.
Oh, and look who's there doing the defending.
It's taken out, that'll be a foul. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. It in gently. Stitch defending, but that'll do. That's been one straight back. It's loose. Who's getting there? That's a goal! Oh, fine stop from the keeper. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Forlan, a heavy challenge. They've managed to get it away. It's a decent ball. He's had that put on a plate. And he heaves it forward. Petra. Brought forward. How does he try from here? Timely intervention. Danger averted for now. Petra. It's played forward. Defense has got rid of that. And now the breakaway. Zidane. And he's there to clear it. Corner. And it's hoisted clear. Surely a shot. Chance if he can get through. Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing in place here.
And here's the chance to counter. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Saka
doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Cleared without complication.
rebounding was strong and firm. They'll try from distance. And that will sail harmlessly past.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses.
His high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And that's the option on the side of his pass. Oh, look who's there doing the defending. Could move up a gear here. Floats one over. I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job. Leading 1-0 at the break. Start of the second half.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Gets it upfield. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. They've been caught out here.
Walker.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Oh, what a ball! And he's there to cut it. He's had a goal! He pulled kindly. It back, forward it goes.
Kavlak.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Has gone out.
simply had to deal with. Tackle. Shearer. It's a brilliant interception. It's on! Oh, here we go. And that has been clipped away. And the counter is on. Has added a whole new complexion to the game. Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now. That's offside. Yes, it is. And that has been cleared. Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield. They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that. Dan battles to win it back. Good steal, he just read it. Tries to get it clear. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Well, they could break here. Played into space out wide. He's got away. Quickly dashing forward at pace. Oh, that is Austin. He's good for it. They've done it, and they get themselves in front. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position and it didn't seem wrong. It's really crafty business now.
So it shoots!
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
Oh, real danger here. That's a corner kick. Decent progress down the left. He's got options out wide. The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Referee's given a throw. That's been leave it clear.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Hoists it forward. That's not going to make it. Got options out wide.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
It has gone through to him. And the shot! He scores! Two ahead, late in the day. Game over, surely. That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
So the lead now is two. Shearer. Chip through. Look promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Just brushed off the ball there. It's put paid to a promising move. And this is going for a reckless challenge there.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
To clip it forward, and that has been cleared. The final 5 minutes. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger, and it's played forward. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Cotroni hoists it forward. It'll be a throw-in. It's Forlan. And it's a corner.
decent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of a match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody. The whole performance. And I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish...
good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Forward it goes. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out, despite he's been taken down, and the referee has pointed at the spot.
So a big, big chance now from 12 yards. It's to go one up. Certainly made things interesting. It's gone for a throw-in. And he's cut it out. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
That's a goal kick. Yes, the referee concurs. And it's played forward. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Ball's out. It'll be a throw-in again. In with the challenge. They sit high. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Isco. And he's there to hoof it away. Oh, well played. He saw that coming. Oh, real danger here. It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Been taken straight back. Well positioned to make that interception. Zidane.
been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for goes for goal.
It's gone a long way up and away.
Strength, too strong for his opponent. Knocks it away. It'll be a throw.
Kyle Walker. He's got options out wide. He's got away. Whipped in. Leave it clear. Cuts it out. And the counter is on. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Danger averted for now.
Good interception. Away from immediate danger. Defending, but that'll do. And the finish! Clears it out of harm's way. Well, they could break here. Has he picked him out? No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Fabinho. Very well to intervene. Trying to play it through.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Oh, look who's there doing the defending.
There's a long ball. It's been stopped here.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers.
Trippier. Zidane.
That's a foul. Referee's given it. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
To win it back.
Fabinho
finds himself eased off the ball.
needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot them.
And they've been caught out here. Turner. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And now they can launch a counter.
Because it had a decent chance of progressing.
He's looked long this time.
Nice to get away. Could be a chance here.
So much to enjoy. It's a cracking watch.
Leading 1-0 at the break.
Solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Isco, Fabinho, chance to break, they've got it back as soon as they gave it away, looking for space out wide.
Seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward and move this team. It's all very well done.
So that's two now without the play.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team will under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Well positioned.
position to make that interception. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out. Goes for goal! It's anyone's ball. And he heaves it forward. Fair effort, he reacted well.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn...
Has a hit! Had a swing, and it wasn't to be.
Well, good thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
Hoists it forward. Gets away from his opponent. Going for goal!
There's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Too heavy. We're going to pick that up. Tries lifting it over. Isco. Looking to get within range. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. No sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
No, that is pretty much the end of that. That intervention was very necessary. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Well, that's where he wants it. Long ball, but not especially accurate. Cuts it out.
God.
Gets it back. Dashing forward at pace. Now that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. A chance here. What can they make of it? Looking to pull clear here. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. A decent ball. Gets good distance on it. Making a flurry. Tries to get it clear. Cut out in the nick of time. Philippe. Coutinho. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Lobs it in gently. That's been won straight back. Isco. He's on the back foot. He's in! Has a pop! Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete charge!
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business now.
Four in the game. He is the man. It's become a case of men against boys. Too much distance on that. Played, he saw that coming. Kyle Walker tries to get it forward quickly. It's a brilliant interception. Room for a shot. Shot a goal! And yes, it's there!
Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Still trying to make a game of this. Oh, well intercepted. Really alerts the danger. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Philippe Coutinho. Tony. What we've witnessed, Jim.
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of a match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energizes everybody, the whole performance, and I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
So many thanks to Jim. That's all we have time for.